大家好，我是司徒建国。今天北京倍儿冷，我穿了靴子，戴了手套，戴了帽子，然后我来到了首钢云。首钢园原来是首都的炼钢厂，现在是一个巨大的公园，也是北京市中心唯一一个冬奥会的 snow event venue。这里会举办两个项目，snowboard big air， 还有 freestyle ski big air。而且北京2022年冬奥会和冬残奥会的组委会就在这里面。你看，我找到了2022年的吉祥物。那儿有冰墩墩，那儿有徐蓉蓉，可不可爱？但是如果你看关于冬奥的英文资料，他们的名字是冰墩墩，还有徐蓉蓉。所以冬奥的时候，如果你听到外国人这么称呼这俩，不是因为他们的发音不好，他们真的叫冰墩墩和徐蓉蓉。Cute。但是今天我不是来体验那些冬奥的项目，我是来参加寿钢园冰雪会的。会玩第一个项目就是叫什么？雪拳大会砖。我已经看了很多小孩玩这个，看得特好玩。小心啊！我最 ，Oh oh oh God！ 我最，哇！所以冰雪会是什么 ？Well， as Beijing 2022 Winter Olympics gets closer， there are more and more opportunities for people to experience winter sports in the city， and this。Is one of those places where they can do that. Whew, I decided to come midweek, but if you come on the weekend, it's a much more livelier environment. There's more than 10 ice and snow events here at Bing Shui Hui. This is obviously the scariest. Oh my god. What the hell are you? Don't worry about it. Oh god. Oh.
这地方很适合带孩子玩，但是不只是孩子在这里能玩，父母也能在这里玩，而且所有的人能学习冬奥的文化，冬奥的知识。This is the Winter Olympics knowledge wall.
So excuse me, a minute, I've got some studying to do. 哎呦，都是中文，水平不够好。
Oh, sugar. Oh, God. Christ. Oh. I kind of want to get off. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, God. Oh, 今天晚上不用去做按摩。
So there are more and more places like this popping up all over Beijing for people to experience and get in the spirit of the Winter Olympics. Shougang Park is in Shujingshan District in the west of Beijing. However, I've seen mini ski slopes popping up in Taoyang District, which is in the east. So there really are more and more opportunities for kids and adults to get into the spirit of things as we lead up to 2022. Also, food. Good food on offer. Mm.
不用担心，我早就拿了本儿，走。
OK。Oh, sugar。Oh。
OK， 走。Oh。很顺利。Oh。
So this amazing park, Shougang Park, is just one of the ways that the Winter Olympics has already changed.The city of Beijing, and even though the events on offer here at Bingshuihui aren't Winter Olympic events. They are still a great and safe way to get kids interested in the wider topic of Winter Olympics. Almost fell down there. Guys, 帮个忙啊 ！Guys， 别怕，就帮个忙啊！Guys， 耶！耶！我爱雪。